Hey, yo, what's good, you guys? Y'all already know who it is. It's the kid EJ Reflex, and today we're going over One Piece episode 918. You feel me? So go ahead and hit that like just below the video. Subscribe if you're new. Share, comment, all that blase blah, you know what I'm saying? Y'all already know. And without further ado, let's get straight on into it. Onigashima. But he was grunting, he's just like Thunder Bagua. The fact that he had to make Kaido scream like that, though. Act 3. Oh, Act 2. Kiri Atayama. Wait, so like, where did they suddenly meet up like this? Shutenmaru and Dogstorm. None of this makes sense. It's on. Special operation to bring down Kaido. It's on! I see why they call him Dogstorm. Because he knows he's right. Oh, the animation. You've been there the whole time. You've been saw this pool. Vámonos que. This is a dope ass arc. From Kaido? It's hard to believe. Also, he knows. That dude just stand there smiling. I think he should open up his own restaurant. I mean, I'm pretty sure he just did right there, but maybe after the pirate's life. What do you think? He gives money to the poor. Does that make him a villain? Looks like it'll be that guy. Look at Usopp becoming more ninja-like and shit. Freaking Lost Crew too. I swear, what if they have like an undercover guy roaching, not working for Kaido, and he just wears that tattoo, you know, just to go undercover, just to, you know, spot shit out like this. Damn, son, how many blocks he moved? I mean, that would be good training for him. Maybe you should close it back up. Dumb motherfucking ass. So much for ninja-like. Almost sounds like she's saying shut the fuck up. Jack the Stooge. King and Queen. What a happily married couple. About time Luffy and Kid work together. Shit. Alright, you guys, that was One Piece episode 918, man. It's a cool episode, you know what I'm saying? Not much really to take from it. Let's see. Oh, Shutamaru and Dog Storm fighting. That was pretty dope. The animation on that was dope. Other than that, just been pretty average at best. Nothing much really going on. I mean, other than that, man, it was dope. You know, I guess seeing these two characters and stuff, you know what I'm saying? Seeing Jack's bigger brothers, you know what I'm saying? Excuse me. I'm pretty sure they were the ones in the intro. So, yeah. Other than that, man, y'all let me know what y'all thought about this episode down in the comment section down below. If you did this reaction, y'all already know what to do. Hit that like, subscribe, share, comment, all that good stuff, man. And I'll catch y'all in the next one. 100. Oh!